Hasim Rahman Jr. just said that he's down to fight Jake Paul on KSI's undercard August 27th at the cruiserweight limit. Jake Paul versus Hasim Rahman Jr. might not actually be over.
Taking no money from the fight.
Bro, you know what? Jake should have accepted my offer. He should have fought on my undercard. I mean, there's still time.
Make sure to comment down below your thoughts, like, and subscribe.